Hi students, welcome to my channel Study Care. Now we are going to talk about NCERT Exemplar Chapter 1 Real Numbers, Exercise 1.3. Short answer questions, 11th question. Show that 12 power n cannot end with the digit 0 or 5 for any natural number n. Solve pannalangala? Solution. So, enna ketirukanga? Show that 12 power n cannot end with the digit 0 or 5. Appdin kekkranga. Appa 0 or 5 la vandu idu vandu end aganum appdina enna condition? If a number ends with the digit 0 or 5, then the number is divisible by 5. If a number is divisible by 5, then the prime factorization must contain 5 as one of the factor. Now, the prime factorization of 12 power n. 12 power n வந்து நம்ம prime factorization பண்ணோம்னா என்ன வரும்? So 12, 2 6 times, 2 3 times, 3 1 times. அப்ப 12 power n எப்படி எழுதலாம்? 2 into 2 into 3 whole power n. இது எப்படி எழுதலாம்? 2 square into 3 whole power n. அப்புறம் எப்படி எழுதலாம்? 2 power 2n into 3 power n. ஃபைனல் சொல்யூஷன் கொடுக்கலாங்களா? Since it does not contain the factor 5, which implies that 12 power n cannot end with the digit 0 or 5 for any natural number n. Hence proved. Thank you.